Hello, my name is The Air Conditioner, because why not? Welcome back to another episode of Ark Survival Evolved. Today, I decided, let's go and get some compies, make a nice little compy army. I may or may not have gone a little bit overboard, as you can see right here. Basically, what I did to get this monstrous, beautiful army, took out my Gigantosaurus, was killing some stuff for the prime meat, and then just went around punching these guys out individually, and giving the prime meat, then boom, there we go. Now, you see how, like, we can't even see the full beauty of the army with the green text? I actually recently, I can't believe I didn't find this out, like, sooner, that you can actually turn off the floating names. Then, there you go. There, now you can see how they're actually stacking on top of each other, oh my god. Alright, so what I'm gonna do here is I'm gonna do that to have them all follow me. Go over here, do that again, and let's turn this guy off, because I don't want to have him... Oh! Wait, where's he going? Okay. Wait, that's him to wander? Let me check that. No, wandering's off. Alright, good. I don't want him to go crazy or do whatever. And I think these guys... Yeah, they did. Wow. They actually laid a whole bunch of eggs. I have no idea what these eggs are used for, but... We can definitely take them for later, just in case they... Alright, there we go. Grab this one. Ah, lag. What was that? Alright, anyhow. Alright, so we have 5 compy eggs... Apparently each one is, I think, 3 pounds? Wait, let me check that. Yeah, 3 pounds. Alright, cool. I can do basic math. Alright, so we got compy eggs. Don't know what they're used for. And there's another one. And I don't honestly even know how many there are. I think I stopped counting at around, like, 15. But what we're gonna do with these guys is we're gonna go and brutally murder something. And something crazy. Like, I'm talking maybe, like, a trike or something. So, come on, my men. Onward we go. They don't seem to really want to run, but it doesn't really matter when you have a giant army like that. Okay, so. Ooh, Parasaur. Our first victim. Alright, now is everyone following, or is... Oh, wow, you really can't see them in the grass. Oh, so you can, like, sneak up on someone with, like, an army of 3,000, and they will almost not be able to see you. They can hear you, but can't see you. Alright, so. Let's bring them over here. Like, right next to this guy, and... Okay, so some are just straggling behind. Let's wait for them all to catch up. I believe that's everyone. Alright, let's stand somewhat in the middle and have them to attack my target. Then I'll go over here, do it again, because I've noticed that they actually... There's just so many that they don't even hear you. Okay, so now that we have that... There we go. Onward! Oh my god, that is horrifying. Oh god! Oh my god, yes. The fact that they were kicking up smoke as they were running. Oh god. Alright, I can sense a lot of good coming out of this. Right, get rid of this tree. I don't feel like getting anyone stuck on it. Wood. Let's just chuck that wood. I don't need that. Alright. I actually don't even know why I brought these narcotics, because I ended up not even using them. Basically, just punch them and you're good to go. Alright, we can't take down a we can't take down a Bronto yet. There we go. Now I can speak. Alright. Let's see, what level are you? Level... Oh yeah, I forgot to turn off the names. I didn't think it would turn off the... Oh god! Men! Where are you? Save me! Oh god! Oh! You didn't even... Oh god, there's another one! Save me! Oh god! Ah! Okay, they don't even... They don't even hit the ground. They don't even hit the ground before they're harvested. Alright, so, as you can see, a lot of them don't have food because I'm not gonna take the time to go and put, like, meat in each one, so I guess we'll have to hunt for our meat. Alright, so that means we gotta, you know, go, my man! Oh, god. Wait, what's hurting me? Oh, hello, raptor. Oh, he's dead. And oh no, I'm stuck in the middle of him. You can either, you know, jump out of him, maybe? But the thing about the... Oh, god. Oh, okay. Okay, thanks, guys. But yeah, if you're ever stuck in, like, the middle of him like this... Oh no, I'm floating above them. Well, unlike dodos, if you have like a dodo army of this size, which I've never even gotten to, you can just basically pick them up and throw them out of your way. So, that's pretty useful. Get out of here, you! Ugh. Get them off! Ugh. Ugh. Okay, there we go, I can walk free now. Alright, come guys. Let's go and, let's kill something bigger, I mean. Wait, we haven't killed a dillo. Ugh. Take them out! Oh my... Oh, I'm in love with this. Alright, so... Alright, every fiber of my being is screaming, attack the Bronto, but... Oh, no, they just killed another Dilla. Alright, come on, guys. Wait, no, I think they're fighting a whole bunch of stuff. Huh. Oh, there goes the bees. Bees getting a taste of their own medicine. You don't like being attacked by another monster army, do you? Okay, so are you guys gonna follow now, or... Okay, good. Alright, onward we go. I see a Parasaur up there, but I think there's some more big game this way. Like, I want a trike. Oh, there's a trike. Perfect. Alright. Is everyone following? I think. Oh, there they come. Alright. So, pretty much, like, they're not as fast as you, obviously, so... If you're going to, like, go around this rock, you kind of gotta wait for them. Otherwise, they're gonna get stuck, sadly. Alright, so, that trike is a little bit up here, but I want to see if there's something closer. But, sadly, there isn't. I mean, there's this guy, which we're gonna kill in 3 seconds. Alright, come on, men. There they are. Alright, they kick it into overdrive when they go into attack mode. They, like, double their speed or something, I think. Alright, there's the trike. Here we go. I have never even killed a trike with a dodo army before. But, you know, there's a first for everything, so we'll see. I don't even know what level this guy is. Alright, actually, let's check that real quick. Turn this on. Apply. Level 3, I can see there through the thing. There we go. Okay. Alright, take him out, men! Oh, God, they killed him. Okay, so we can kill trikes with this guy. Alright. Huh. Alright, you know what? A part of me saying try and kill the Bronto, but no, if we can kill a Stego, I think we can then try for a Bronto. Maybe. I mean, look at that little army of just awesomeness. Alright. A Stego anywhere nearby? I know there's a Raptor, but I think I saw one up this way. Alright, let's, you know, head... Wait, what's that on the mountaintop up there? That's weird. Like, you get off me! Save me! Oh my god, that's amazing. I will never get tired of seeing that. Alright, let's... Wait, what's hurting them? Oh, just some bees. Never mind. Alright, is there something up here? No. Ooh! I think we got this. Alright, let's wait for the whole army to recuperate as they kill some more bees. I think we're gonna kill a Rex. Aw, yes. It's gonna be a nighttime Rex kill. Or, I could wait till... Oh, actually, no, they're all fighting each other. If we even try to go close at this point... Oh, and... Great, now I can't see anything. Alright, so I think I'll go maybe sit right over here and wait till it... You know, morning, so we can actually see everything. Okay, so now it's properly morning, but I found this guy here, and I have no idea what happened to him. But also, the Rex sadly, you know, got killed. Oh, there's a scorpion. Alright, so, problem solved. Alright, let's just... Alright, you guys go attack him. Oh yeah, I think they actually don't attack sleeping guys. Alright, well, we'll just leave him to that. So yeah, sadly we can't go murder a Rex, but the next best thing we can do, if we find a Stego, we could be able to kill one. But let's try and see if we can actually kill one of these guys. Alright, go get him! Alright, off they go. Oh, look at that, it's terrifying. Oh, they're like little missiles being shot. Look at that. Oh, wow. Like, watching them run is just amazing. Look at that. Alright, I might tell him to not aggro this guy, because he's just going. Wait, no, I think they got him. Oh, they've caught up. Oh, he's dead. Oh, God. Wait, what's attacking? Oh, bees. Okay, so. If I were a Stego, where would I be? I'm personally thinking he'd be sort of on the shore or something. Alright, so is everyone following? A-okay? Alright, nice. Kill that. Oh god, this is just amazing. Oh, god. Oh, he ran right in the center of him. Oh, they got him. Ooh, a Spino. Nah. Maybe. Actually, we maybe could kill a Spino with these guys. Because I know 5 Dimorphodons can kill a Spino. I mean, granted, they're out of the way behind him, but still. You know what? Let's try it. What have we got to lose? What, the army that took me not that long to tame? Wait, we gotta wait for these guys as we fight annoying bees and all that. Ugh. Alright, come on, guys. The bees, they're not worth it. Alright, there they go. And I believe there's, like, a few more that we still gotta worry about. Wait, let's just check, because I want the whole army here if we're gonna try and... No? Alright, everyone's good. Alright. Let's run down here and kill ourselves a Spina somehow. Oh no, one of our fellow Compy brethren under attack by a Dillo. Save him, my men. Alright, good. You've done well. Wait, no, don't attack your brother. Oh, God. Oh, they're gone. Okay. Alright, let's finish off this trike. Just... This is a mercy kill right here. Alright, there we go. Alright, so. There's a Spina over there, and we're over here. Now. How are we gonna... Oh, wait, we have a gun. What am I saying? How are we gonna get him over here? Eh. Oh, okay, here he comes. Alright, men. Get ready. Take him out. Oh, God. Oh my God. He's bloody. Run. Chase him. Take him down, men. Oh, my God. This is amazing. Alright, dehydrated. Shouldn't matter too much. Alright, they're chasing him over rocks. You coward! Just wait till we have the ability to actually run over there. Wait, what am I doing? I can just break the rocks. Silly me. Eh, get out of here, you rocks. It's actually lagging because of how determined they are to kill him, I think. Alright, let's break this one here. Alright, not the right rock. Alright, so we need this one now. Yeah, you saw how fast he almost went down? Alright, I think we need this one last rock and we should be good. I think they can actually kill him. To be completely honest. Alright, come on. Alright, unleash the army! Go! Oh, we got another rock in the way. Ah, these dang rocks. Ugh. Come on. We don't have time, he's like injured. And break. Alright, go! Go, 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 go! Alright, one of the compies just killed a Dilla. Oh my God. Oh, they're stuck on another rock? Alright, great. Now I gotta break this one too. Alright. Once I break this one, alright, the army should be able to go a little bit farther now. No? Now let's break this one again. Oh, these rocks are just annoying. And break. Alright, is everyone running? Alright, everyone. Wait, they're leaving me behind. Alright, I think they're chasing him. I think. Or they've de-aggroed. Actually, you know what? Everyone passive, follow me. Let's regroup. Okay. Oh, did something killed the Spino. Oh, come on. Alright, where are we gonna find another Spino now? That sucks. I think we could have killed him though. Alright, so. Where are any more stragglers? No, that looks like the whole army. Okay, so. Oh, no, I was completely wrong. A majority of the army was chasing them down. Or they killed him, and I just didn't see the message. I don't know. Alright, well, you know what? To prove ourselves... Take them out, men! You got this! You got... Oh, my God, they killed him. They killed a Stego. Oh, my God, that is amazing. Alright, I'm gonna harvest them because I think some of them are stuck on it. Ooh, we got some prime meat. We can actually go tame another one if we find some. Alright, cool. As long as he's like under level 10, because under level 10 they need like 1 to 2 prime meat, then they're pretty much good to go. Alright, so, I'm thinking I will continue down this, like, river thing, or whatever it is, I can't even speak to that, and I will try and find myself another Spino, because I think we can get one, so I'm gonna run down and hopefully we find one. Okay, so I ran up ahead, scouted out, and found a Spino and a Rex, so maybe we can kill both or something. And I left the men back here just in case something stupid happened where they end up dying or something, like something jumped us. But, alright, so, I believe he's, like, just up here, because I actually got him onto land, so I don't need to worry about, you know, shooting him. And I managed to get him stuck on a Parasaur, so he should be right up over there. I think I see his tail. Oh, there's a dead parasaur, so... Alright, yeah. He's definitely nearby. Alright, there he is. Alright, come on, guys. Let's funnel through that rock. And not get stuck on any parasaurs or something. Because we need all the men we can get. Alright, good. They should be... Yeah, alright, good. No one's stuck on a rock. Alright, there he is. Maybe let's actually try shooting him from here. Get him. Eh. Alright, did I hit him? Because I didn't want to have him charge us. Am I hitting him at all? Eh. I'm a horrible shot if I'm not hitting him. Alright. I think this is the... Alright, if I miss that... Alright, there we go. I saw a clear hit. Hit him again? Really, he's just so focused on whatever he's doing. Oh my god, no. That was not a dead parasaur. That's a dead Rex. Alright. Alright, men. Attack! Kill him! Oh god, I'll block him for you. Yeah, I'll run over this way. Oh god, go! Take him out! Wait, is everyone not set to attack? Oh my god, they killed him. Okay, so... I think they're like fighting over his remains, even though they ate him before he even hit the ground. Oh wow, everyone can level up? Wait, let's see how crazy their level up is. Oh, they get like 20 health. I mean, I'm not gonna take the time to go level up each guy. I mean, they're strong enough as it is. I mean, able to kill a Spino? I mean, granted, yes, I was, you know, like helping them by taking all the hits, but still. Oh, God. Alright, so let's try and... You know what? I think the ultimate test of their strength would be killing some form of a what's it called? Someone's banging on some sort of wall. Ugh. Dang construction going on. Alright, so, ignoring the construction, let's... Actually, I think it's like a... kind of a little bit of a walk, so I'm gonna... Oh god! Sabertooth! Damn you! I hate your kind! Ugh! Take him out! Alright, there we go. No more sabers are gonna mess with me and all my... Every time I'm trying to tame something, they kill it. Alright, bend down, I've noticed with these guys, and then... Compies will take him out. Or he's just gonna circle... Oh, that was creepy. Hello? How are you doing? Oh, I think I'm stuck. Oh god, I'm stuck! Okay, so I'm gonna go find a Bronto, and then we can continue from there. Hopefully that construction will be done by then. Ugh. Okay, here we go. This is what separates the men from the boys. There's a Bronto there, and we got some Dillos in the way. Let's just knock them out. There we go. Okay, good. And I don't think we actually attacked the turtle yet, so let's just do that. Alright, that was easy. And we got bees. Here, I'll just lay down. Everyone, take them out, please. There we go. Okay, bees and all that done. Now, let's kill this Bronto, or at least attempt to, before he reunites with his herd there. So, men! Wait, what's hurting us? Oh, dang raptor. Okay, so everyone needs to get all ready. And here we go. Yeah! And I just realized someone's actually on my back right now. Alright, come on guys! Take him out! You got this! Alright, come on! Oh my god! Ah! Something's hitting me! Freaking Dillos, man! I can't even get to see the awesome carnage that is that dead Bronto! Oh my god. They actually killed a Bronto. Alright. Alright, so I gotta get these guys... Get off of me, please! Okay, nope, there we go, that works. And, nope, no, it doesn't. Wait, no, there's a guy on my back. Get off me. Wait, alright, there we go. Get him off, and... Because I can't move. Guys, please! Alright, Alright, there we go, finally I can move. Alright, I think, seeing how fast we killed that Bronto, let's attack the herd. Why? Because really, why not, I guess. Yeah, and in his shoulder, go man, go, attack, oh no, he hit me, oh, there, someone went flying, take him out, men, you got this, I believe in you, oh my god, they got him, are they eating him, I don't even know, I don't know, something's attacking us, oh, Dillo's dead, alright, you know what, let's kill the whole herd then at this point, oh my god. Alright, and... Punch the Bronto! Take him out, man! Let's whip out the torch, because I can't really see much. Alright, there they go. They're running in. There's that Bronto. Oh no, we lost someone. But no matter, we got more than enough. Another Bronto dead. Take down the trike. Ah. Man, you got this. I don't even... Is everyone stuck under the Bronto? I think they actually are. Let me get on top of them. Jeez. Actually, I think they are all stuck underneath this guy. Here, let me cut them out. Ow. Oh my god, they were all stuck under the first one. Alright, take out the trike. You got this. Let me just get rid of this dang bee. Get out of here. Get out of here. Okay. Alright, there's one last Bronto. Let's see if we can take him out. Alright, I'm gonna maybe make a spear, and then hopefully we don't need to get hit in the face for them to actually go in and attack. Alright, wrong thing. And throw. Alright, we hit him. Alright, go man, go! You got this! Oh my god, look at that. Oh god. Alright, and with that, I think the compies are just amazing. If you have a big enough army, you can take on anything. I mean, just wow. Look at that. Let's get them right next to their... Jeez, that is just crazy. Four Bronto, five in total, but just, oh my god. So I think right here is a good spot to end it, what with the army just being unkillable. And yeah, so like the video if you enjoyed, subscribe for more, and I will see you next time. Tired of seeing that. Alright, let's... Wait, what's hurting them? Oh, just some bees. Never mind. Alright, is there something up here? No. Ooh! I think we got this. Alright, let's wait for the whole army to recuperate as they kill some more bees. I think we're gonna kill a Rex. Aw, yes. It's gonna be a nighttime Rex kill. Or, I could wait till... Oh, actually, no, they're all fighting each other. If we even try to go close at this point... Oh, and... Great, now I can't see anything. Alright, so I think I'll go maybe sit right over here and wait till it... You know, morning, so we can actually see everything. Okay, so now it's properly morning, but I found this guy here, and I have no idea what happened to him. But also, the Rex sadly, you know, got killed. Oh, there's a scorpion. Alright, so, problem solved. Alright, let's just... Alright, you guys go attack him. Oh yeah, I think they actually don't attack sleeping guys. Alright, well, we'll just leave him to that. So yeah, sadly we can't go murder a Rex, but the next best thing we can do, if we find a Stego, we could be able to kill one. But let's try and see if we can actually kill one of these guys. Alright, go get him! Alright, off they go. Oh, look at that, it's terrifying. Oh, they're like little missiles being shot, look at that. Oh, wow. Like, watching him run is just amazing. Look at that. Alright, I might tell him to not aggro this guy, because he's just going. Wait, no, I think they got him. Oh. Oh, they've caught up. Oh, he's dead. Oh, god. Wait, what's attacking him? Oh, bees. Okay, so. Where, if I were a Stego, where would I be? I'm personally thinking he'd be sort of on the shore or something. Alright, so is everyone following? A-okay? Alright, nice. Kill that. Oh god, this is just amazing. Oh, god. Oh, he ran right in the center of him. Oh, they got him. Ooh, a Spino. Nah. Maybe. Actually, we maybe could kill a Spino with these guys. Because I know five Dimorphodons can kill a Spino. I mean, granted they're out of the way behind him, but still. You know what? Let's try it. What have we got to lose? What, the army that took me not that long to tame? Wait, we gotta wait for these guys as we fight annoying bees and all that. Ugh. Alright, come on guys, the bees, they're not worth it. Alright, there they go. And I believe there's like a few more that we still gotta worry about. Wait, let's just check, because I want the whole army here if we're gonna try and... No? Alright, everyone's good. Alright. Let's run down here and kill ourselves a Spina somehow. Oh no, one of our fellow Compy brethren under attack by a Dillo. Save him, my men. Alright, good. You've done well. Wait, no, don't attack your brother. Oh, God. Oh, they're gone. Okay. Alright, let's finish off this trike. Just... This is a mercy kill right here. Alright, there we go. Alright, so. There's a Spina over there, and we're over here. Now. How are we gonna scout it out and found a Spino and a Rex, so maybe we can kill both or something. And I left the men back here just in case something stupid happened where they end up dying or something, like something jumped us. But, alright, so, I believe he's, like, just up here, because I got him onto land, so I don't need to worry about, you know, shooting him. And I managed to get him stuck on a Parasaur, so he should be right up over there. I think I see his tail. Oh, there's a dead Parasaur, so, alright, yeah, he's definitely nearby. Alright, there he is. Alright, come on, guys. Let's, funnel through that rock, and not get stuck on any, Parasaurs or something, because we need all the men we can get. Alright, good, they should be... Yeah, alright, good, no one's stuck on a rock. Alright, there he is. Maybe, let's actually try shooting him from here, get him... Eh. Alright, did I hit him? Because I do want to have him charge us. Am I hitting him at all? Eh. I'm a horrible shot if I'm not hitting him. Alright. I think this is the... Alright, if I miss that... Alright, there we go. I saw a clear hit. Hit him again? Really, he's just so focused on whatever he's doing. Oh my god, no. That was not a dead Parasaur. That's a dead Rex. Alright. Alright, men. Attack! Kill him! Oh god, I'll block him for you. Yeah, I'll run over this way. Oh god, go! Take him out! Wait, is everyone not set to attack? Oh my god, they killed him. Okay, so... I think they're like fighting over his remains, even though they ate him before he even hit the ground. Oh wow, everyone can level up? Wait, let's see how crazy their level up is. Oh, they get like 20 health. I mean, I'm not gonna take the time to go level up each guy. I mean, they're strong enough as it is. I mean, able to kill a Spino? I mean, granted, yes, I was, you know, like helping them by taking all the hits, but still. Oh, God. Alright, so let's try and... You know what? I think the ultimate test of their strength would be killing some form of a what's it called? Someone's banging on some sort of wall. Ugh. Dang construction going on. Alright, so, ignoring the construction, let's... Actually, I think it's like a... Kind of a little bit of a walk, so I'm gonna... Oh god! Sabertooth! Damn you! I hate your kind! Ugh! Take him out! Alright, there we go. No more sabers are gonna mess with me and all my... Every time I'm trying to tame something, they kill it. Alright, bend down, I've noticed with these guys, and then... Compies will take him out. Or he's just gonna circle... Oh, that was creepy. Hello, how are you doing? Oh, I think I'm stuck. Oh god, I'm stuck! Okay, so I'm gonna go find a Bronto, and then we can continue from there. Hopefully that construction will be done by then. Ugh. Okay, here we go. This is what separates the men from the boys. There's a Bronto there, and we got some Dillos in the way. Let's just knock them out. There we go. Okay, good. And I don't think we actually attacked the turtle yet, so let's just do that. Alright, that was easy. And we got bees. Here, I'll just lay down. Everyone, take them out, please. There we go. Okay, bees and all that done. Now, let's kill this Bronto, or at least attempt. He didn't even... Oh god, there's another one! Save me! Oh god! Ah. Okay, they don't even hit the ground. They don't even hit the ground before they're harvested. Alright, so, as you can see, a lot of them don't have food, because I'm not gonna take the time to go and put, like, meat in each one, so I guess we'll have to hunt for our meat. Alright, so that means we gotta, you know, go, my man! Oh, god. Wait, what's hurting me? Oh, hello, raptor. Oh, he's dead. And oh no, I'm stuck in the middle of him. You can either, you know, jump out of him, maybe? But the thing about the... Oh, god. Oh, okay. Okay, thanks, guys. But yeah, if you're ever stuck in, like, the middle of them like this... Oh no, I'm floating above them. Well, unlike dodos, if you have, like, a dodo army of this size, which I've never even gotten to, you can just basically pick them up and throw them out of your way. So, that's pretty useful. Get out of here, you! Get them off! Okay, there we go. I can walk free now. Alright, come, guys. Let's go and, let's kill something bigger, I mean. Wait, we haven't killed a Dillo. Check him out! Oh my... Oh, I'm in love with this. Alright, so... Alright, every fiber of my being is screaming, attack the Bronto, but... Oh, no, they just killed another Dillo. Alright, come on, guys. Wait, no, I think they're fighting a whole bunch of stuff. Huh. Oh, there goes the bees. Bees getting a taste of their own medicine. You don't like being attacked by another monster army, do you? Okay, so are you guys gonna follow now, or... Okay, good. Alright, onward we go. I see a Parasaur up there, but I think there's some more big game this way. Like, I want a trike. Oh, there's a trike. Perfect. Alright, is everyone following? I think. Oh, there they come. Alright, so pretty much, like, they're not as fast as you, obviously, so... If you're going to, like, go around this rock, you kind of got to wait for them. Otherwise, they're going to get stuck, sadly. Alright, so, that trike is a little bit up here, but I want to see if there's something closer. But, sadly, there isn't. I mean, there's this guy, which we're going to kill in 3 seconds. Alright, come on, men. There they are. Alright, they kick it into overdrive when they go into attack mode. They, like, double their speed or something, I think. Alright, there's the trike. Here we go. I have never even killed a trike with a dodo army before. But, you know, there's a first for everything, so we'll see. I don't even know what level this guy is. Alright, actually, let's check that real quick. Turn this on. Apply. Level 3, I can see there through the thing. There we go. Okay. Alright, take him out, men! Oh, God, they killed him. Okay, so we can kill trikes with this guy. Alright. Huh. Alright, you know what? A part of me saying try and kill the Bronto, but no, if we can kill a Stego, I think we can then try for a Bronto. Maybe. I mean, look at that little army of just awesomeness. Alright. A Stego anywhere nearby? I know there's a Raptor, but I think I saw one up this way. Alright, let's, you know, head... Wait, what's that on the mountaintop up there? That's weird. Like, you get off me! Save me! Oh my god, that's amazing. I will never get tired. Hello, my name is The Air Conditioner, because why not? Welcome back to another episode of Ark Survival Evolved. Today, I decided, let's go and get some compies, make a nice little compy army. I may, or may not, have gone a little bit overboard, as you can see right here. Basically, what I did to get this monstrous, beautiful army, took out my Gigantosaurus, was killing some stuff with the prime meat, and then just went around punching these guys out individually. And given the prime meat, then, boom, there we go. Now, you see how, like, we can't even see the full beauty of the army with the green text? I actually recently, I can't believe I didn't find this out, like, sooner, that you can actually turn off the floating names. Then, there you go. There, now you can see how they're actually stacking on top of each other, oh my god. Alright, so what I'm gonna do here is I'm gonna do that to have them all follow me. Go over here, do that again, and let's turn this guy off, because I don't want to have him... Oh! Wait, where's he going? Alright, okay. Wait, that's him to wander? Let me check that. No, wandering's off. Alright, good, I don't want him to go crazy or do whatever. And I think these guys... Yeah, they did, wow. They actually laid a whole bunch of eggs. I have no idea what these eggs are used for, but... We can definitely take them for later, just in case they... Alright, there we go, grab this one. Ah, lag, what was that? Alright, anyhow. Alright, so we have 5 compy eggs. Apparently each one is, I think, 3 pounds? Wait, let me check that. Yeah, 3 pounds. Alright, cool. I can do basic math. Alright, so we got compy eggs. Don't know what they're used for. And there's another one. And I don't honestly even know how many there are. I think I stopped counting at around, like, 15. But what we're gonna do with these guys is we're gonna go and brutally murder something. And something crazy. Like, I'm talking maybe, like, a trike or something. So... Come on, my men. Onward we go. They don't seem to really want to run, but it doesn't really matter when you have a giant army like that. Okay, so. Ooh, Parasaur. Our first victim. Alright, now is everyone following, or is... Oh wow, you really can't see them in the grass. Oh, so you can, like, sneak up on someone with, like, an army of 3,000, and they will almost not be able to see you. They can hear you, but can't see you. Alright, so. Let's bring them over here, like, right next to this guy, and... Okay, so some are just straggling behind. Let's wait for them all to catch up. I believe that's everyone. Alright, let's stand somewhat in the middle and have them to attack my target. Then I'll go over here, do it again, because I've noticed that they actually... There's just so many that they don't even hear you. Okay, so now that we have that... There we go. Onward! Oh my god, that is horrifying. Oh god! Oh my god, yes. The fact that they were kicking up smoke as they were running. Oh god. Alright, I can sense a lot of good coming out of this. Get rid of this tree. I don't feel like getting anyone stuck on it. Wood? Let's just chuck that wood. I don't need that. Alright. I actually don't even know why I brought these narcotics, because I ended up not even using them. Basically, just punch them and you're good to go. Alright, we can't take down a we can't take down a Bronto yet. There we go. Now I can speak. Alright. Let's see, what level are you? Level... Oh yeah, I forgot to turn off the names. I didn't think it would turn off the- Oh god! Men! Where are you? Save me! Oh god! Oh wait, we have a gun. What am I saying? How are we gonna get him over here? Eh! Oh, okay, here he comes. Alright, men! Get ready! Take him out! Oh god! Oh my god, he's bloody. Run! Chase him! Take him down, men! Oh my god, this is amazing. Alright, dehydrated. Shouldn't matter too much. Alright, they're chasing him over rocks. You coward! Just wait till we have the ability to actually run over there. Wait, what am I doing? I can just break the rocks. Silly me. Ugh. Get out of here, you rocks. It's actually lagging because of how determined they are to kill him, I think. Right, let's break this one here. Alright, not the right rock. Alright, so we need this one now. Yeah, you saw how fast he almost went down? Alright, I think we need this one last rock and we should be good. I think they can actually kill him. To be completely honest. Alright, come on. Alright, unleash the army! Go! Oh, we got another rock in the way. Ah, these dang rocks. Ugh. Come on. We don't have time, he's like injured. And break. Alright, go! Go, 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 go! Alright, one of the compies just killed a Dilla. Oh my god. Oh, they're stuck on another rock? Alright, great. Now I gotta break this one, too. Alright. Once I break this one... Alright, the army should be able to go a little bit farther now. No? Now let's break this one again. Oh, these rocks are just annoying. And... break. Alright, is everyone running? Alright, everyone... Wait, they're leaving me behind. Alright, I think they're chasing them. I think. Or they've de-aggroed. Actually, you know what? Everyone pass it. Follow me. Let's regroup. Okay. Oh, did something killed the Spino? Oh, come on. Alright, where are we gonna find another Spino now? That sucks. I think we could have killed him, though. Alright, so. Where are any more stragglers? No, that looks like the whole army. Okay, so. Oh, no, I was completely wrong. A majority of the army was chasing them down, or they killed them and I just didn't see the message. I don't know. Alright, well, you know what, to prove ourselves? Take them out, men! You got this! You got- Oh my god, they killed them! They killed the Stego. Oh my god, that is amazing. Alright, I'm gonna harvest them because I think some of them are stuck on it. Ooh, we got some prime meat! We can actually go tame another one, if we find some. Alright, cool. As long as he's like under level 10, because under level 10 they need like 1 to 2 prime meat, then they're pretty much good to go. Alright, so, I'm thinking I will continue down this, like, river thing, or whatever it is, I can't can speak to that. And I will try and find myself another Spino, because I think we can get one. So I'm going to run down and hopefully we find one. Okay, so I ran up ahead.